everyone, my name is Chaitanya Ashwatthama Kire from class 7B. Here to remind you, today is day and date. Today, 24th June 2024, 175th day of the year. And today, day is Monday. Thank you. Have a great day.
Wonderful morning to one and all present over here. This is Harshvardhan Mali from 7C. Standing in front of you to share a good thought. The thought is, the king may rule the kingdom, but it's we who rule the world. I repeat, the king may rule the kingdom, but it's we who rule the world. These are the words of DM Timney. This thought tells the world women are supporting force, pushing force, and confident creators behind every successful person in the form of mother, wife, or daughter. Thank you and have a nice day.
Refreshly good morning to one and all. I am Vikram Uvin from 7C. Would like to take you to the importance of the day. Every year on June 24th is marked as the International Day of Women in Diplomacy. The international community honors the invaluable of women diplomats. Their expertise, resilience, and innovation inspire us to work towards a more inclusive and equitable society. The celebration gives us the opportunity for youth to engage society. Thank you and have a nice day.